Okay, so now I'm about to take my 100% shea butter and I'm gonna melt me some down in here so I can put it in here. Okay, so that's what I'm doing. Try and do this with one hand. I had already mixed me some or melted me some, but I used it. So this is what I'm mixing with my other oils that I mixed up. So just so I can be, you know. So I'm gonna put the top down and melt this down. I guess I can put the rest of this in my head. Okay, so I already have this pan right here full of hot water that I boiled. And I'm just going to put my top down on my container. Move this dish bag. And sit it into the hot water. And I kind of almost always put a heavy mug over so it can sit into the hot water and melt down. So that's what I've been doing lately for my hair, and so far it's been working pretty good. And I must say that this concoction that I made from all of these oils has got to be some type of way beneficial for my head. I'll keep y'all posted. Thanks for watching.